Welcome to Tally Learning Hub. In this session, you will learn how to set your VAT details in Tally Prime. In Tally Prime, as soon as the company is created by you, the VAT features gets enabled by default and allows you to set the VAT details in the Features page. In case you missed to set the details, there are multiple ways in which you can do it. To begin with, press Alt plus G for Go To. Select Alt or Master, type VAT, and select VAT registration details from the list. Select the emirate in which your business is located. Type your TRN. Next, mention the date from when the VAT applies to your business. Select Return periodicity of return. Press Y on Set or Alter VAT details and press Enter. Here, you can set the VAT rate applicable to most stock items in your business. Example, Max Electronics majorly deals in computer parts. They can set the VAT rate for computer parts here, and it gets applied to all the items in the company. Here, by default, the taxability is set to taxable and VAT rate as 5%. You can change these as it suits your business. Press Enter to accept. Press Ctrl plus A to accept the settings. Let's see another way to set the VAT details. Press Escape and come back to Gateway of Tally. Press A for Alter from Gateway of Tally. Type VAT and select VAT registration details. Press Escape to come back to Gateway of Tally. In another way, press F11 and enter on Enable Value Added Tax, VAT, VAT. Press Escape and come back to Gateway of Tally. Next, let's see how to set the VAT rate for stock groups or items for which are exempt or zero rated. Press Alt plus G for Go To, type Rate Setup, select Tax Rate Setup from the list. Your major stock groups with their VAT rate will be shown here. Currently, all are showing 5%, which we set in the VAT details screen. Press Alt plus F5 for a detailed view. Now, you can see the subgroups under each major stock group and the stock items under these subgroups. If any of your stock group or stock items are exempt or zero rated, you can change it. You can change it here. To change, press Spacebar to select the group or item. Press Alt plus S for Set Rate. Mention tax rate as zero. Select taxability as exempt. Press Escape to go back. In case you missed to set the TRN of your suppliers, customers, and other parties at the time of ledger creation, you can easily set it from a single screen. Press Alt plus G for Go To. Type TRN. Select Update Party TRN. Select all items in name of the group. Select the registration type. Registration date and enter the TRN. Accept the screen. Press Escape to go back. In case you have a huge party list and wish to do a bulk update of TRN, you can use Import Party TRN to import TRN details from Excel. To do this, press Alt plus G for Go To. Type Import and select Import Party TRN. Mention the file location of Update Party TRN, Excel. The final step for you to be VAT ready is to create the VAT ledgers. To quickly create ledgers from the same screen, press Alt plus G for Go To and select Create Master. Select Ledger from the list. Type the name as VAT. Select the group as Duties and Taxes. Select VAT as the type of duty. Press Ctrl plus A to accept the screen. We are done with setting the VAT details. Now you can record the vouchers using the tax ledgers and view returns from VAT reports. Here is a quick recap of things we learned. Setting VAT and GST details. Updating party TRN. Creating VAT ledger.